In rural Kenya, Peter and his wife Rose built a home so they could adopt. When Orphans Promise heard about this huge family and their tiny mud home, we knew we had to help them.
Because of what you did for us, we had the room to adopt three more boys.